Good morning, friends. In last practical, I have discussed the introduction to various equipments which are used for pharmaceutical microbiology practical and also the various sterilization techniques. It means the moist heat sterilization and dry heat sterilization, that is the sterilization of glassware and sterilization of your pharmaceutical products. Today we will see next practical, that is to study the bacterial motility by using the hanging drop technique, or to study the what is the aim of practical, that is to study the bacterial motility by using hanging drop technique or hanging drop method. So what is motility and who is responsible for motility? As I said earlier in theory lecture, so what is motility and who is responsible for motility? So what is motility? It means movement. And who is responsible for motility? That is flagella. It is the organ, sorry, it is the part of bacteria, flagella. It is the, he is responsible for motility. So what are the requirement for this practical? Glass slide with depression in the middle, and next, that is inoculating loop, then microscope, burner, paraffin wax, cover slip, fresh culture of motile bacteria and vaseline. These are the requirements. First, that is glass slide with depression in the middle, then inoculating loop, that is nichrome wire loop, then microscope, then burner, then paraffin wax, cover slip, then fresh culture of motile bacteria or motile bacteria fresh culture, vaseline and toothpick. These are the requirements of this practical. Yes, hanging drop method, we see the principle in this. The hanging drop method, it is the process of observing the motility in bacteria, and it is a weight mount method. Yes, it is the method, or the it is the process of observing the motility of bacteria, and it is the weight mount method. In this method, the method is used in dark illumination, and it gives the very clarified view of microbial motility. Second thing, what I am saying, the method is used in dark illumination, and it gives a very clarified view of your microbial activity. Then the objective of this experiment is to study the motility of live bacteria for studying the properties of active locomotion. Yes, the objective of this experiment is to study the motility of live bacteria for studying the properties of active locomotions. Yes, flagella, it is the locomotory organ. It means the flagella is responsible for locomotion, that is flagella is the responsible for motility. Then we will see the procedure in this. First, take a clean glass slide with a depression in the middle, then put a drop of pure culture with the help of inoculating loop. Next, The above culture put cover slip and fix its side using the Vaseline. And this now then slide. Now put the slide upside down to bring the culture into hanging position. And now observe the slide under microscope for motility. And this all procedures are carried out only sterile condition. It means at laboratory level, it is carried out in between two burners. What is procedure for that? First, what I am saying, first take a clean glass slide, then sterilize it, then put a drop of culture with the help of nichrome wire loop, or it is also called as what? That is inoculating loop. Next, above the culture, put a cover slip and fix its side using Vaseline. Next, now put the slide upside down to bring the culture into hanging position. And last, now observe the slide under microscope for motility, whether the bacteria are motile or non-motile. If the bacteria shows presence of flagella, it shows your bacteria is motile. If the slide it shows absence of what? Flagella, then it shows it is non-motile. We will see again procedure. Take a clean glass slide and cover slip. To the edges of cover slip, apply some Vaseline with the help of toothpick. In the center of the cover slip, keep a loop full of broth culture. It means your sample. Then now put the clean slide upside down over the cover slip. After the cover slip attached to the slide, turn the slide so that cover slip remain above the slide. Then so that the drop is hanging over from cover slip to the slide. Now this prepared slide is kept under microscope and observe the slide under microscope through the eyepiece, and thus by the use of coarse adjustment knob adjust the slide until the drop edges is seen as an irregular line, and that crosses the field, and adjust the light by using diaphragm which is attached to the microscope. As I discussed in last practical, the different parts of microscope, adjust the light by using the diaphragm, and now observe the cell for their morphology. So what is morphology? It means size, shape, and observe the cell for their morphology as well as their true motility. At the last conclusion, so this is all about procedure. What is the procedure? First, prepare slide. It means take a clean slide, then put a drop of culture with the help of inoculating loop or nichromwire loop. Then next, above the culture, put a cover slip and fix it to side using Vaseline. Then now put the slide upside down to bring the culture into hanging position, and last, now observe the glass slide under microscope for their motility. Whether, as I said, what is conclusion? It means if the bacteria shows presence of flagella, then we can say that it is motile, and if it shows absence of flagella, then it is non-motile. Then at the last conclusion, by the motility test, we can easily differentiate between the motile and non-motile, and this is very important step for identification of bacteria on the basis of different properties. This is the practical, that is to study the bacterial motility by using hanging drop technique. Yes, by which method? That is hanging drop technique. Yes. This is the objective of this practical. What is the objective of this practical? That is to study the motility of bacteria for studying the properties of active locomotion. This is the objective of this experiment. What is the objective? To study the motility of live bacteria for studying properties of active locomotion. This is all about to study the bacterial motility by the use of hanging drop technique. This is the procedure, objective, requirements, and conclusion of this practical. That is the motility of bacteria by the use of hanging drop technique. Yes, I will stop here.